are a little sleepy. We got coffee over here. Per pastor, right?
No donuts.
I mixed it. We got coffee, so if you want to worship caffeinated, it's right over here.
Do you want everybody to hear a little bit?
Yeah, we're going to worship the Lord this morning. Amen. Let's pray first. God, we just thank you for this day. We thank you, Lord, that you're so good. Your mercies are good every morning, and they're so rich, Lord God. And you love us, Lord God. Hallelujah. What a mystery. Lord, we praise you, God. We thank you. We ask, God, that this time of worship and this time in the Word is fully anointed by your Holy Spirit, God, so that you just touch your people and your people touch your heart. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. 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 And your love makes me sing. Hallelujah. 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 Your love makes me sing. Your love is amazing. Maybe I have to change it. Your love is a mountain. Come be by me.
Thank you. to the soul. His blood has covered my sin. I believe.
Perfect in all of the ways. You are perfect in all of the ways. To the world.
that the Creator of the universe, the Creator of the universe hears our praise and is moved by it. What a thought, what a mystery. I see the King of Glory coming on the clouds with fire. Thank you. life before God's throne this morning. Just you and Him. I come to the garden alone.
let us live before the Lord our God. Amen. Come, let us worship and bow down. Let us kneel before the Lord our God. Amen. For He thirst again. just as you are.
Not by might or power, but by my spirit, says the Lord.
Before the Lord our God, amen.
the rivers of living water are washing over you right now, restoring, renewing, refreshing those dry bones. Come to the river and drink. Let the Word wash over you. Let the Holy Spirit presence wash over you and renew and refresh those dry places in your lives, in your hearts, and in your minds.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
God's reaching down with His love. His hands are open. We need to reach up and feel His love.
All I see. And
Thank you. Yeah. everybody that was up here to get healed, you're healed.
Amen.
I'm going to tell you, I was supposed to be dead 5 times. 3 times, doctors thought I was going to be dead. And I wasn't. The Lord saved me. He knows. He heals people.
Yes.
He healed me so many times.
Yes.
And I know of 5 of them. I'm sure there's probably more. He loves us a lot. You know.
Amen.
So accept your healing because you're healed.
Amen.
Amen.
You know, the gist of the service and the word of the Lord was come. Come to the Lord.
Invitation.
Especially if you feel unworthy to come.
Amen.
Especially then. That's the time to come. That is not the time to run. That's the time to come. We don't want to be like Adam and those guys hiding behind the fig leaf. So no matter where we are, what we're doing, you can always come. We'll just let you come and get prayed for us. And the other thing is,
For Diane, the Lord was saying that whenever you feel him move on you, you need to just get up. You don't have to be in a certain atmosphere. Just when the Lord touches you, just to get up.
That's true.
Amen.
That's true. And
thank you.